guys, if it's finally happening, guys, it seems to be Black Ops 2 backward compatible. It could be on the horizon. Vonderhaar, I've got to have a talk with you, Vonderhaar. Vonderhaar, we have got to have a discussion. All right, guys, so it seems to be happening. I think that, all right, first of all, I get on Twitter this morning, Major Nelson, Charlie Intel, they're all hit me with that juicy news. Hey, man, what's up? You know that Call of Duty World at War game by the best Call of Duty developer ever, World at War? Yeah, that's backward compatible now. And I was like, that's very interesting. We now have Black Ops 1, World at War, Call of Duty 3, like every Treyarch game is backward compatible but one. There's only one more left. Vonderhaar. In my opinion, it's pretty much confirmed that Black Ops 2 will be backward compatible at some point. Vonderhaar, let me tell you something, Vonderhaar. Me and you are already homies. If you make Black Ops 2 backward compatible, I think I might be in love. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't